That's still good.
Are going to be able to get back into the game and turn it into a four-car battle for the win.
No doubt. Next time,
what's that? Is that oil?
Yeah, that's oil.
As we are on lap number five. So Greg Obadia is where Greg Obadia likes to be. That is it.
That was the 09 car of Dina Polo. And so he's actually over. opened up a bit of a gap between Thomas and probably the biggest game he's had all race.